Let's start Lesson 10, The Adventures of Tintin. The adventures of Tintin continue to interest and fascinate his fans many decades after this irrepressible comic hero first appeared in print on January 10, 1929. The creation of the Belgian author Herge, whose real name was George Prosper Remy, Tintin is one of the most recognized and best-loved fictional characters and perhaps Belgium's most famous icon. Although essentially a comic strip character, Hage knew the importance of accurate research and took care to place Tintin in a real and believable world. Clippings from magazines, visits to museums, consultation with experts all contributed to the successful shaping of his lovable character. An adolescent with no known family, this endearing character is a journalist, an adventurer, and a detective all rolled into one. The round-faced, dotty-eyed reporter has only one distinctive feature, the celebrated fog. The Brussels newspaper, Le Wintang CSL, introduced Tintin in comic supplement and he hasn't looked back since. The intrepid, ageless reporter has had an uncanny knack of surfacing at just the right moment in international crisis. Along with a supporting cast led by his faithful dog Snowy, Captain Haddock, and the eccentric Professor Calculus, Tintin battles good-for-nothing of all stripes, spies, drag runners, mad scientists, and Latin American gorilla. The boy reporter's first adventure was Tintin in the land of the Soviets, and he exposed the Soviet propaganda and put the communists in their place. From this debut, he went on to be present at the Japanese invasion of China in the 1930s, to get embroiled in an oil crisis in the Middle East. Before trekking to the capital of crime, Chicago, he was in Belgium, Congo in Africa. He even went on a voyage to the moon 15 years before Neil Armstrong landed on the moon aboard Apollo. It is a familiar sight in these comic strips to see Tintin grabbing his coat to chase another adventure with his trusted Snowy in town. From villainous drug smugglers at sea to expeditions to the North Pole and searching for sunken treasures in the Caribbean, Tintin and his gang have escaped the jaws of death many times. Courageous, ingenious, modest, and practical, Tintin never hesitates to confront the forces of evil and protect the weak. The breathless career of this young journalist with his cowlick hair has taken him all over the world in 23 of his comic adventures. With his exploits, the dashing reporter conquered the hearts of readers of comics and generated a legion of Tintin fans across the world. The Tintin books have been translated into more than 60 languages. The last adventure was left unfinished on Herge's death in 1983. This favorite hero hasn't chased any new adventure after the demise of his creator, but Tintin lives on in an endless stream of Tintin t-shirts, watches, and mugs. The fact of the matter is that although Tintin's last completed adventure appeared in 1976, he is more alive today than ever before. A silver 10 euro coin depicting Tintin and Snowy was minted especially for the 75th anniversary in 2004. In honor of this endearing comic character, the American director Steven Spielberg made the animated film The Adventures of Tintin in 2011, which became a hit across the world.